Yo, what's good? It's your boy St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. Today, checking out Analogue Workshop from Time, Space, and E Body Waveforms. It's a new library series from E Body, and it's basically based on each library is going to be dedicated to a specific type of sound generation when it comes to analog and modular synthesizers. So this one is based around distortion and feedback. So everything created in this library was created using different types of distortion and feedback routing and stuff like that. See the price, $47.95, really good price. And it's a lot of stuff in here. As you can see, it's got 500 patches. Here's the different synths and stuff that he used to create the sounds. It's got his custom contact interface. You got raw presets, then you got treated presets. So I have it pulled up in contact. We're just going to go through it because there's a lot of stuff in here. I'm not going to be able to go through everything. If you don't know who Ian Body is, definitely check out him and some of his other work. He's done a lot of stuff for like Zero G and different stuff like that. A lot of sound design, Rob Poppin, just did some stuff in Alchemy, you know, all types of stuff. So let's check it out here. So here's the interface. Pretty well done. I'm in the treated ones. You see, you got drones, feedback, machines, modulations, noise, one shots, transmission. So I'm gonna just go through a bunch of this stuff and see what it sounds like. If you like these types of modulated sounds and just raw analog modulated synth stuff, really cool stuff. bunch of noise. Whole bunch of one shots in there. I was just trying to get a few. Some really good stuff for, you know, sound design and industrial nasty synth sounds. Yeah, man, this thing is pretty cool. I kind of like it. I definitely like that it's going to be a series, so I'm looking forward to seeing what else he does, different types of methods of creating sounds with all, because you've seen his, I mean, definitely watch the video. He has a ton of sense in there, man. Craziness. So, you got your reverb, delay, flange, phase, and distortion, filter, LFO. Everything's laid out really well. Really nice interface. Like I said, everything's right up front. Really easy to tweak. You can mess with the different distortions and the different reverbs and stuff like that. So it's pretty cool, man. Definitely has a nice industrial, synthy, modular analog sound to it. So if you like those weird types of blips and distortions and, you know, just crazy sounds that, you know, just come out of experimenting with modular synthesizers and stuff like that, definitely check this out. I'm gonna give it 4 out of 5 subs. Love the sound of it, like the interface. Really excited about the rest of the series. Definitely wanted to show you this one when I saw it. Like I said, the price is just like $47, and you know I'm a sucker for a good contact interface, so definitely wanted to show you this one. And it's something that's a little bit different, so it's, you know, kind of off the beaten path. So definitely, if you like those type of modular analog sounds, check it out. Like I said, watch the video over there on the Time Space website, and I'm looking forward to seeing what else he does. This is Analogue Workshop 1, Distortion and Feedback from Time Space, Ian Body. It says Ian Body Waveforms. That's the company or his brand. So definitely check it out. 4 out of 5 subs. It's your boy Saint Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. Peace.